Semrush and Ahrefs are some of the biggest names in SEO. They've got a great reputation, no doubt about it. But they're also kind of known for being budget killers. I mean, over $1,000 a year just to get access to the basics, and then throw in another $40 to $100 a month if you want to add your team. At some point, you should stop to wonder if you're actually paying for the tools for the brand. The good news is that there are plenty of other options out there that offer more bang for your buck. Some start at just $12 a month and come packed with the same features or even better. In this video, we'll explore the top 10 SEO tool alternatives to Semrush and Ahrefs. Tools that don't charge a fortune and still give you more features, generous limits, and might actually work better for your team. Promise to keep it short, punchy, and useful. Focusing on pricing, core features, user-friendliness, and what each tool does best. And to keep it fair, we're scoring each tool across each of these categories. So watch until the end for the final verdict. Let's start with a tool that is making serious waves in the SEO space, especially among agencies, SEO Ranking. First of all, it's got everything you need for core SEO tasks, like a user noted for a fair price. 100% accurate rank tracker for Google, Bing, Yahoo, and YouTube, plus strong keyword and competitor research tools. A deep technical website audit with JavaScript rendering capabilities, backlink monitoring tools, and more. The cherry on the pie will be the AI results tracker that lets you monitor Google's AI overviews for your target keywords and monitor your presence in them. A tool still not present in most solutions. Secondly, the AI-powered stack is where SEO ranking pulls ahead. Tools like the AI Writer and On-Page Checker, as well as the Insights feature, that are all designed to save hours of manual work. Finally, it's built with agency needs in mind. It's packed with features like white-label reporting, automatic scheduling, AI summary generation, extra client seats, and even a tool that generates up to 100 leads per month directly from your website. The interface is clean and logical. The left menu shows all your tools, while the top bar keeps your favorite ones a click away. Helpful filtering and sorting options across tools make it easy to surface exactly what you need. As one reviewer put it, you can learn the basics in less than 5 minutes. That's rare in this sphere. SEO Ranking starts at $65 a month, less than half of what you'd pay for Semrush or Ahrefs. Manager seats already included. No extra $45 or $100 charged per user like Semrush and Ahrefs. You also get a 14-day free trial with no credit card required and 20% off annual plans plus free data migration. The downside? Like any comprehensive platform, there is a learning curve, but all the onboarding resources actually help you climb it. Here's the overall score. Still think that Semrush and Ahrefs are worth the money? Try SEO Ranking 14 days for free and tell us if you still feel the same. The link in the description. Next tool, Moz Pro. If you've been in SEO for more than 5 minutes, you've heard of domain authority, Moz's widely known metric for evaluating website strength. Yeah, that's these folks. Moz has been a staple in the SEO world for years. But how does it hold up in 2025? That's where things get interesting. It offers an essential suite of tools for keyword research, rank tracking, site audits, and backlink analysis, making it easy to start optimizing, whether you're targeting local or global rankings. It also supports white-label scheduled reporting, which is great for agency workflows. However, the layout is a little dated and lacks customization. Reporting can feel a bit rigid, and advanced data is quite limited. Pricing starts at $49 a month, but that only covers one site and 50 keywords to track per month. Most users need the $179 minimum plan to get serious work done. The drawbacks? Well, the interface feels super dated, and customizing reports is painfully limited. Compared to Ahrefs and Semrush, Moz feels less flexible and less frequently updated. When's the last time you heard about an exciting new Moz feature? Plus, while its backlink database actually surpasses Ahrefs in sheer volume, many users still prefer Ahrefs' fresher data and more active crawler. Here's the overall score. Now, let's look at a tool that focuses specifically on competitor research. This is SpyFu, and yes, it does exactly what the name suggests, lets you spy on competitors. What's impressive is that SpyFu reveals every organic and paid move your competitors make. See their entire keyword profile, years of ad history, and even analyze their content strategy. Their Rival Flow AI feature breaks down why competing content ranks and helps you create something better. Its setup is clear, simple, and beginner-friendly, with a clean dashboard that makes it easy to dig into data quickly. Price-wise, SpyFu is quite affordable, starting at $39 a month for the basic plan and $79 a month for professional. Unlike Semrush and Ahrefs, all plans include unlimited search data and access to both US and international datasets. They also offer 30-day money-back guarantee, making it a low-risk option to try. The limitations? SpyFu is laser-focused on competitor analysis, which means it's not trying to be your all-in-one solution. There is no technical site auditing or on-page optimization tools. The backlink database and rank tracking are also less robust than those of Ahrefs or SEOranking. Here's the overall score. If you're not just focused on SEO but want a macro view of your market, check out Similarweb. This isn't a traditional SEO tool, it's more of a digital market intelligence platform. You get top-tier insights into traffic, user journeys, and market trends. It's perfect for benchmarking against competitors or evaluating potential markets. It also includes SEO basics like keyword research, rank tracking, and backlink analysis. The layout gives you easy access to data across different categories, though some users do find the UX a bit clunky. Now, brace yourself for the pricing. The starter plan is a whopping $199 a month, which would be fine, except it doesn't include most SEO features. Luckily, you have a 7-day free trial. As for the drawbacks, data on smaller sites isn't always reliable. And since it's not built specifically for SEO, you won't find tools for local SEO, content optimization, or website audits. So pairing it with a true SEO platform is a smart move. Also, it's pricey, to say the least, if SEO is your only focus. Here's the score based on what we observe. Now, if you want just the SEO basics without breaking the bank, Ubersuggest keeps it simple and affordable. Created by Neil Patel, Ubersuggest is like the Netflix of SEO tools, affordable, accessible, and good. It focuses on simplifying the basics like keyword research, competitor tracking, and basic backlink analysis. It even comes with AI tools for writing blog posts, social media content, and titles with copies for paid ads. The interface keeps distractions down to a minimum and is incredibly easy to use, even if you never opened an SEO tool before. It surfaces instant SEO suggestions on a clean dashboard, which is ideal for small business owners or even solo creators. Pricing is a huge selling point. Plans range from $12 to $40 a month, with lifetime access starting at $120 per website. Compared to Semrush's $129+ monthly plans or Ahrefs' tight usage caps, this feels like a steal. With Ubersuggest's individual plan, you get 150 daily reports, one project, the ability to track 125 keywords, weekly site audits covering up to 1,000 pages, and 20,000 keyword suggestions per month. But the simplicity comes with its limits. It lacks technical audit depth, sophisticated link building features, or the serious reporting functionality you'd find in SEOranking or even Moz. Not a fit for agencies or larger teams. Here's the score based on what we've seen. Want a robust toolkit without monthly fees? For the old school SEOs in the house, let's talk about SEO PowerSuite. This tool is a bit of an outlier because it's a desktop-based platform, not cloud-based like most others. That means it runs locally on your computer and gives you full control over your data. You get four powerful tools in one: Rank Tracker, Website Auditor, SEO Spyglass for backlink analysis, and Link Assistant for outreach and link building. Plus, its reporting capabilities are a standout. You can create fully customizable, white-label SEO reports and even schedule them for automatic delivery. You can also integrate data from Google Analytics and Search Console. The design feels a bit outdated and there's a steep learning curve, but for seasoned SEOs who care more about control than design, it gets the job done. For the price, they offer a free plan that lets you play with all the basic features. Paid plans are annual only, more affordable than Semrush and Ahrefs for long-term users, but with less payment flexibility. Since it's desktop-based, you'll need to install the software locally, handle manual updates, and run tasks from your own machine. Kind of a hassle. There's also no real-time sync or team features like you'd get in cloud-based tools. And while it's powerful, there is no built-in AI to speed up writing or task analysis. And here's the overall score. Now, if you need SEO plus PPC plus social data in one place for your client decks, Raven Tools streamlines the chaos into simple reports. The biggest strength lies in its integration capabilities. Raven Tools connects with platforms like Google Analytics, Search Console, Google Ads, Facebook, LinkedIn, YouTube, and more. If you're tired of jumping between platforms to report on SEO, PPC, social, and analytics, Raven Tools brings all under one roof. If you're managing clients and need to generate professional-looking reports fast, it's a real time saver. You also get keyword tracking, site audits, competitor analysis, and their links by tool. It's actually pretty clever for finding link opportunities. The data is mostly pulled from third-party sources like Majestic and Moz, so while it's broad, it's not always the freshest and deepest. The overall look and feel is solid, but it comes off as a bit clunky next to modern platforms. And some tools feel dated, especially when stacked against the more modern AI-powered features present in SRanking or even SpyFu's rival flow. Pricing ranges from $49 to $479 monthly, with even the basic plan giving you access to all features, just with usage limits. You got two domains, two users, and some basic CRM functionality to start. Here's the catch. Raven sometimes misses basic data points in reports. We've seen some users point out missing Google Ads metrics that should be standard. Customer service could also be more responsive, as users have noted recently. And if you're integrating third-party tools, prepare for the occasional glitch. Here's the overall score. For anyone who lives and breathes content, the next tool is definitely worth a look. CognitiveSEO covers all the essentials: on-page audits, backlink analysis, keyword tracking, customizable SEO dashboard, and reporting features. One standout feature is the content optimization tool. It analyzes top-ranking pages and gives you clear, actionable suggestions to improve your own content, kind of like Surfer SEO or ClearScope, but built into a broader platform. Plus, it offers an SEO API for advanced users and agencies. The interface is functional, but definitely feels dated. There's also a steep learning curve, so it's better suited to experienced SEOs rather than beginners or fast-moving teams. Pricing starts at $130 a month, which gets you 1,500 tracked keywords, 200,000 backlinks, 50,000 pages crawled per site, 150 content optimization credits, and up to 5 active campaigns. Higher tiers offer API access, white-label reports, and support from a success manager. But those features come in many other tools at a lower price. CognitiveSEO does have its perks, as it offers a suite of free tools for quick testing. Compared to Semrush and Ahrefs, CognitiveSEO is more niche. It delivers deep data, but its usability and price point make it less ideal for solopreneurs or large teams. But if you care about content quality and clean link profiles, it does those jobs well. Score based on what we covered now. Next up is Sistrix, a tool that is huge in Europe. What's exceptional about Sistrix? Their visibility index metric accurately measures search visibility across more than 100 million domains in over 30 countries, a leading indicator of SEO success. With 450 million keywords in their database and counting, along with specialized tools for competitor benchmarking, topic research, SEO content planning, and tools for Amazon SEO and influencer tracking, they offer unique capabilities that others don't. For on-page optimization, the Sistrix optimizer helps flag and fix site issues, offering a clean overview of what's holding your rankings back. The design layout is clean and intuitive, but there can be unnecessary steps to access common features. Pricing starts at €119 a month for one user, three projects, and limited data access. To unlock more users, projects, white labeling, and API access, you'll need to bump up to higher tier plans, ranging up to €799 in months. So although it's scalable, it gets expensive fast if you need advanced features. The drawbacks? In addition to the high price, there is no support for social media tools, and advanced domain insights are a bit limited. Here's the overall score. The last tool in our roundup of Semrush and Ahrefs alternatives is Mangools, an effective solution for those who value simplicity and focus tools. Mangools gives you five core tools with names that actually make sense: Keyword Finder for keywords, SERP Checker for analyzing search results, SERP Watcher for rankings, Link Miner for backlinks, and Site Profiler for domain analysis. Each one is focused and powerful within its lane. The interface is honestly a breath of fresh air. Clean, modern, and intuitive. Like your favorite app that just works without making you think. Pricing is reasonable. $49 a month for basic, $69 for premium, and $129 for agency, with expanded limits and additional seats. There is a free trial, 35% off annual plans, and even a 48-hour money-back guarantee. The limitations? Well, Mangools isn't trying to be your technical audit platform, content, or local optimization suite. Larger teams might also run into usage caps quickly, and agencies may find the lack of white label reporting and other agency-specific tools like those Semrush and SEO Ranking has. And look at the overall score. Which is the best SEO tool choice for you? All right. Time for the final showdown. Let's stack up our top tools side by side. Although it was a tight race, SEO Ranking came out on top with a total score of 23, followed closely by Mangools and SpyFu. With SEO Ranking, you get all the core SEO tools plus agency-ready features like white label reporting, lead generation, and team seats, all for way less than Semrush or Ahrefs. The best part? You can test drive SEO Ranking with a free 14-day trial, no credit card required. The link is in the description. Now it's your turn. Which SEO tools are you using right now? Or maybe you're thinking about making the switch. Read every single comment here and we'd love to hear from you. And hey, if this video helped you out, give it a like, share it with your team, and subscribe for more tips on getting the most out of your SEO tools and budget. Thanks for watching!